Go that way. You'll be malfunctioning within a day, you nearsighted scrap pile. And don't let me catch you following me, begging for help, because you won't get it.
I think one reason that 3PO is a kind of lonely figure is his best friend is R2-D2, and they are, you know, really chalk and cheese, protocol versus sort of basic engineering. And yet, as with all odd couples, there is this kind of, I don't know, symbiosis, friendship, whatever you want to call it, that is all the cuter because it is odd.
R2-D2, it is you! It is you!
What is odd for me, of course, originally was that I quickly learned that R2 wouldn't speak to me, and I had to get used to that. So there is this thing, I think, that crosses from my brain to 3PO's, that how come R2 never says anything? And it's only when the magic of Ben Burtt gets in there that, you know, that the magic happens. And one of the greatest joys was helping Ben Burtt create, and for me to speak, Ewokese. And that was a bundle of laughs. But I'm pretty much script-bound as to what 3PO says.
Treato, Dogra, Isoyoto, Amuno, Knocker.
Request wise. Marvin, issuing.